Why is Allah telling the Prophet ﷺ, you got more difficult things yet to come? The 3 years of boycott in the Shu'ab of Abi Talib is yet to come. The death of your beloved wife and your beloved uncle is yet to come. The extradition, the leaving, the exile of 100 believers to Habasha is yet to come. The day when they will try to kill you and assassinate you is yet to come. The day when you will have to sneak out in the middle of the night and leave your home is yet to come. The battle of Badr, the battle of Uhud, the battle of Khandaq is yet to come. There are a lot more difficult days that lie ahead. Why is Allah telling the Prophet ﷺ this? So that the Prophet ﷺ would have no doubt about how important it was for him to do what? قُمِ اللَّيْلَ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا. Because you see, no matter how difficult today was, tomorrow there might be something more difficult ahead. And the only thing that will get you through today, and the only thing that will get you through those more difficult moments that lie ahead, is standing up and praying to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Prayer will get you through the most difficult test of your life. Prayer will get you through your biggest personal tragedies, the greatest moments of challenges and difficulties. It is prayer, salah, that will help you pass through all of these different hurdles. It is the prayer. When you stand up and you connect to Allah, it will recharge your battery, it will reaffirm you, it will renew your motivations, your intentions, your inspiration, and that is what will get you through the most trying and difficult moments of your life. It is this prayer.